I think you cannot explain it if you haven't experienced it. And if you experience it, you cannot explain it anyway.